hold on, hit the ceiling.
Yeah, hold it down a little bit here.
So, what you're going to find out is that the shoulder that's bothersome to you probably only can go up like this high, yeah. Where your good, better shoulder or your good, your uninvolved shoulder may be able to go up this high. So you want to regain that motion.
Yeah.
So you're going to start off, like you said, you can use a pole and start down here, just gently work into the pain. You know, don't increase the pain.
This is the painful shoulder. This one is doing the work. This one's relaxing.
And then eventually you want to get it up as high as you can go.
If you don't have a stick, you can use a belt, usually a shiny.